Police say Scarpa had been true to his word. A few days after our conversation, he was arrested and charged with 2 murders and the conspiracy to commit 2 more, all within the last year.
Authorities have speculated that because Gregory Scarpa has AIDS,